Now you've got enough room in here to swing a ginger tom. You have, you know. Hello and welcome to Working Gingerly with me, Nick Hucknall. Growing up in the ginger ghetto, I've become used to such silly songs as ginger nut, filling a bowl of fishes, a fish came up and gobbled him up, and that's the end of you, you ginger nut. That's right, sticks and stones may break me ginger bones, but name calling will never hurt me. But how will footballer turned television personality Neil Ruddock cope with such gingerous remarks? We did the unheard of and gingered him up. The makeup artist had her work cut out. As we all know, Neil Ruddock's a big lad, which makes it twice as hard to pull the ginger wool over the public's eyes balls. Once in public domain, Neil encountered little confrontation as we deliberately sent him to a known mixed hair colour area. But what would happen when Neil strayed beyond the security of this liberal ginger-loving community?
This ginger's all right, I tell you. I bet. People are smiling at me, having a laugh at me. Oh, look at this poor old soul, look. I'll give a bit of money, get a cup of coffee or something. Hello, mate, yeah? Look, get a cup of coffee, a cup of tea or something yourself.
Fuck off!
What?
Ain't that desperate ginger bollocks?
I'm trying to help you.
This ginger bastard bothering you, sir.
Yeah.
Hello, sir. Ooh.
When are you going to realise we don't want your sort round here? Now, get out of it, you carrots!
I'm trying to help him, mate.
Go on, you rusty shit!
All right.
Move it!
Poor Neil Ruddock there, who was so distressed by his ginger experience that he declined to come back in the studio and talk about it. However, we do have this phone message.
All right, Mick, it's Neil. I ain't gonna come in the studio, mate. It's fucked me up, this ginger log. I hated it. I don't know how you cope, you ginger sweat.
Well, the two-faced, blacky, brown-haired bastard. Never mind, I'm used to it. Join me next time when I'll be tinkering about with microdicks. That's right, celebrities with tiny penises. Here's a quick preview of that I just told you about.
It's so small, I have to stick a straw up it so I don't dribble when I piss.
That's my new series, Mine's Too Small to Mention. I was Mick Hucknall from Simply Red. Good night. I'm going to spice it up now with a little dance for you. Now I'm off to get a blonde to suck on me rusty nuts.